This is one of the most interesting showers I've ever seen. So it goes down. Also has some windows up here. But look, one, two, three shower heads. What do you need three shower heads for?